Quick question, scientific. What does a great photo and burgers have in common? I know, layers. And with Photoleap, it's extremely easy. When you go into the editor, you simply go to the top left corner of the screen to see your layers. So let's say with this one, I want to replace the sky, right, in the image by adding a layer. So to get started, you go to Cutout, and then you choose the sky preset. So you already got these presets that are gonna be in place for you, all right? Using the erase feature that's within Cutout, you can go in and clean up anything that the app may have missed. So now, if you wanna add in a new background, go back to the Layers button, which is at the top of the screen, like I said, press plus, and then select the Describe It AI button. Now what this does is that it opens up the AI prompt screen where you can type in whatever you want. So for this, let me just go in with cloudy sky and see what it gives us. Boom. Now see, this app will generate a few images for you, so all you have to do is just pick your favorite. Now once the sky image is open in the editor, make sure to scale it to fit the original image. I mean, that's pretty cut and dry, but still, nevertheless. All right, then going back to the layers at the top of the screen, just drag the sky image below to the original image. Now to give the image a seamless look, place one layer on top of the other and click harmonize. You can also click on merge to combine the two layers into one blended image. That's it, just export and share. Huh. I really thought I was gonna have a lot more to say. No, that's it.